Hey guys, welcome to LogInUps. Today I'll be showing you how to add funds from your PayPal account on your Steam wallet. And now let's dive right in. Now to add funds from your PayPal wallet to your Steam account wallet, let's dive right in. At the top right corner of the screen, you can see there is the Steam icon available for us. Click on that Steam icon first, and a bunch of options will be available for you. Click on settings first. And over here guys, you can see there is this settings tabs where you can find the add funds button available for us. Click on that add funds button, and this kind of page will be available for you. Now in order to add funds from a PayPal account, simply click on add funds with any of this amount you desired, which you want to add to your account wallet on Steam. Oh, I'll be going to the $5 only for demo purpose. Click on the add funds button guys, and you can see your PayPal method is also available for you, including all of your cards, your services. And with that being said guys, we'll be choosing the PayPal, and let's click on continue. And over here guys, it says our PayPal transactions are authorized through the PayPal website. Click the button below to open a new web browser window to initiate the transaction. You will have a chance to review your order before it's placed, which means that guys, in order to complete your buy transaction over here of your Steam funds from the PayPal wallet, you will be required to click on the PayPal button over here, and after that log into your PayPal account over here guys. And after that, enter your password on the next step. And guys, after that, I will be logging to my password, guys. And after you have entered your password, guys, the funds will be deducted from your PayPal account, but there will be a verification from the PayPal account or from your PayPal account, either to verify the Steam purchase or not. And that will happen after you log into your account. And with that being said guys, after you log in and verify the buy transaction of your Steam account, you will have added funds to your Steam wallet accounts from your PayPal. And with that being said guys, this is how you add funds to your Steam wallet from your PayPal account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thanks for watching guys, peace.